Hi guys. Hey, I just wanted to do a short video that might help you guys save some money. I make all my own cleaners, and the three that I use the most are the window cleaner, the surface cleaner, and the furniture cleaner. And you can just make these out of simple ingredients that you have around the house. It'll just save you a ton of money. So let me just go through them one at a time. This is the furniture dusting spray that I use. And what I do is I type up the recipe and put it right on the bottle. That way when the bottle's empty, I can just look and see what the ingredients are without having to dig it up somewhere. And I can just make another batch really quick. So what you'll see that's in this bottle here is 2 teaspoons of olive oil, 1/2 teaspoon of lemon essential oil, 1/4 cup of white vinegar. It doesn't have to be white vinegar, it can be any vinegar, and 1 3/4 cup of water. And I use various things. Sometimes I don't have the olive oil. I have a bottle of Old English lemon furniture polish oil that I've used. Just use what you've got around. The vinegar cuts the grime, and the oil preserves the wood. And the only thing that you have to do when you use this and make this is you can see that the oil has separated from the vinegar and water is floating on the top. So just give that a shake as you're spraying along, and it works really great. So easy to use and so cheap. I'll post the recipes in the comment section so that you guys can refer to them later without having to go through the video. Okay, so the next thing that we have is the surface cleaner. Now the recipe that's on here, that makes more than will fit in this bottle, so you can half the recipe. When I say surface cleaner, I mean something like 409, something you'd use on your countertops and your countertop appliances, your stovetop, just, you know, for those quick cleanups. So 4 cups of water, 2 1/2 tablespoons of baking soda, and 3 drops of liquid dish soap. Now I use Dawn. I find that that is the best thing. It cuts the grease the best, so that's what I use. And you know, to be honest with you, it says 3 drops. I use a little bit more than that. I probably use maybe 1/2 teaspoon in this recipe. Okay, so that's the surface cleaner. And lastly, we've got the window cleaner. And I'm going to make that right now. It's 1/2 cup of vinegar, 4 cups of water, 1 teaspoon of liquid dish soap. And again, this bottle won't accommodate that, so I'm going to half the recipe. And one thing that's really handy when you're doing this is to have a narrow neck funnel. It's one of the handiest things that you can have in your kitchen. So we're going to take this and just put that right here. I don't know if you can see that. Anyway, the funnel's up there. We're going to take the vinegar. It's 1/4 cup because we're halving the recipe. And I'll just kind of eyeball the soap when we put it in. There's 2 cups of water. And I'll just kind of eyeball 1/2 teaspoon. And that's all there is to it. And then you just put the nozzle back on, shake it up till it's dissolved, and then you've got some great window cleaner. Works great with newspaper, paper towels, whatever you've got. So anyway, hope that helps you and saves you a little bit of money. And if you have any questions, make sure to make a comment. If you find these things useful, feel free to subscribe and send these videos to your friends. Maybe they can find it useful as well. Hope you're all doing well. Have a good evening. Bye-bye.